is close enough.
Get his ass out of here.
Actually, I will need to remain here while you deal with your problem, Detective Mathews.
What problem?
But I would imagine that, he's cowering in a corner with a look on his face.
You motherfucker! Wait,
you motherfucker! Where is he? Where is he?
Where is he? That's a problem you're gonna have to solve before it's too late. Oh, yes. There will be blood. I don't intend to mock you, officer, but I'm a cancer patient. How could you possibly put me in any more pain than I'm already in? I want to play a game. The rules are simple. All you have to do is sit here and talk to me. Listen to me. If you do that long enough, then you will find your son in a safe and secure state. We haven't been properly introduced. My name's John.
How do you like to be called Jigsaw?
No. It was the police and the press who coined the nickname Jigsaw. I never encouraged or claimed that. The Jigsaw piece I cut from my subjects was only ever meant to be a symbol that subject was missing something. A vital piece of the human puzzle, the survival instinct.
This is all really, really interesting. Right now, I'd really like for you to talk to me.
I am talking to you. You are not listening. Don't forget the rules.
Unless...
On this planet, we have a human race that doesn't have the edge or the will to survive.
The fuck do you want?
It's hard to remain calm, isn't it, when your son is walking around on those monitors?
I can't give you what you want if you don't know what the fuck it is.
I told you what it is. Just remember the rules.
No, you said you wanted to talk. Then you said you wanted to play a game. You're talking, but it means nothing!
What do you think the cure for cancer is, Eric?
What?
Why are you so desperate to get your son back?
Because he's my son.
What's the last thing you said to him before you left him?
Oh my God!
It seems to me that the knowledge of your son's impending death is causing you to act.
Using cancer as an excuse for what you do.
No. The cancer isn't what started me in my work.
You motherfucker, where is he?
Eric.
I'm about to go now until your son is pissing blood.
Nobody's listening anymore, asshole. Open your mouth. Open your mouth.
Oh, come on.
There you go. You gonna tell me where he is now?
Huh?
What? Say it again.
Game over. I'll take you to the house.
You gotta take me right now. Right now.
If I don't bump my son, I swear to God.
Daniel! Daniel!
guilty of a lot of things, but not the drug charge you framed me for. You wouldn't know the things you lose when you're locked away. The second time somebody changed my life, I was guilty.
Hello, Amanda.
But my life was saved that day.
You said you survived this, right?
Yeah.
I found myself a father, a leader, a teacher.
You must meet death in order to be reborn.
Help me.
What is the cure for cancer, Eric?
Those who don't appreciate life do not deserve life.
The cure for death itself. The answer is immortality.
Daniel!
By creating a legacy, by living a life worth remembering, you become immortal. So now we find the tables are turned.
We asked for you.
What do you want?
I told you.
He wants us to survive this.
I want to play a game.
You have to play by the fucking rules!
The rules are simple. What you have to do is sit here and talk to me.
What?
If you can do that long enough, you will find your son in a safe and secure state.
What the fuck is that?
It's your son, Daniel. You remember him, don't you?
My dad's a real hard ass.
I call you unworthy of the life you've been given. The knowledge of your son's impending death has caused you to forgive all his sins. Why is it that we're only willing to do that when a life is...
Daniel!
Listen to you. Don't forget the rules.
Shut the fuck up!
Playing a game.
I don't want to talk to him.
You're not saying shit!
We both know the sort of person you are. I'd like to go now. His son's busy. I'll take you to the house.
Daniel?
Something I haven't told you, Eric.
It is I who will carry on John's work after he dies.
Daniel!
So go ahead. Destroy him.
And you...
Daniel!
...are my first test subject. Now you are locked away, helpless and alone.
Fucking
game over.
I'll fucking